Seth Meyers condemns NBC for airing anti-immigration ad. The ad compared migrants currently traveling to the U.S. to a criminal on death row. Seth Meyers called out the television network his own show airs on, The Huffington Post is reporting. On Late Night with Seth Meyers, Meyers discussed Donald Trump's anti-immigration ad that aired during Sunday Night Football. The ad implies that the Central American migrants coming to the U.S. border are criminals by drawing a direct comparison to immigrants who are currently on death row. The ad particularly put a focus on Luis Bracamontes, a Mexican citizen who is on death row after killing two police officers in 2014. Any network should have seen it for what it was and turned it down right away, Meyers told his audience. But unfortunately, not everyone did. Meyers referred to Trump's ad as racist fear-mongering and showed a clip of Trump saying he had no knowledge of the ad, despite the ad ending with "I'm Donald Trump and I approve this message." Meyers then went on to deliver a humorous monologue about Trump's latest statements on his intention to end birthright citizenship. NBC ended up pulling Trump's ad on Monday, November 5, after severe backlash. CNN, on the other hand, rejected the ad outright. After Donald Trump Jr. tweeted a message scolding CNN for their decision not to air the ad, the official CNN Communications Twitter account responded that the network has made it abundantly clear in its editorial coverage that this ad is racist. As for NBC, they released a statement saying they noticed the insensitive nature of the ad after further review.